Good morning, dear students. So today we will start a new chapter, that is Internet Telephony. So let's have a introduction. As we know, Internet is a global network of computers that connects the multiple computers around the world. Using Internet, information can be shared in any part of the world, as well as people can communicate with each other by sending text messages or by doing audio and video calling, as we are doing on WhatsApp. Then, audio and video communication. Internet allows us to make the various audio and video communication by using the various audio and video communication services like Skype, GTalk, Viber, WeChat, etc. You can also do it using the WhatsApp or Facebook. In audio calling, you can just talk to the person, but in the video calling, you can also see the other person. It can be done to a single person or to the multiple people. Then audio and video calling is possible on the internet using a voice protocol. Now, what is protocol? It is a set of rules that manage and control the sending and receiving of data over the internet. Now, let us learn about VoIP protocol. VoIP stands for Voice Over Internet Protocol. It is used to transmit voice from one computer to the another over the network. It is making the telephone calls over the computer network. It converts our audio or video analog signals into the digital signal, and then it transmits the data over the internet or over the network. Then one of the most popular communication services, Skype. This Skype is audio and video calling services. Through this, you can also send the text messages. It is developed by the Microsoft Corporation. It is used to send the text, voice, and video over the internet. It is one of the best example of the VoIP protocol. It is an internet telephony service that provides a free calling between the computers. What are the basic requirements for using Skype? First of all, as you can see in the image, you need a headphone or speakers or microphone for voice calling. And then for the video calling purpose, you also need the webcam. So let's have a list of requirements. It needs an internet connection. Then it needs speakers and microphone or headphone. Then a webcam if you want to make a video calls. Then at the last, we need a Skype software for using Skype. Then what are the various versions of the Skype? Skype software is available in the different versions on the Skype website. And these versions are like Skype for Windows, Skype for Mac, and it is also available for the Linux.